afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the South Park Crocodile Farm and Zoo. In a few moments, you'll enjoy the exciting spectacle, elephants' entire history. For the first time in Thailand, you will have a glimpse of the close relationship intelligence and diligence. It earned a lofty position in the royal courts of ancient Siam. Treated kindly, it can be a very gentle animal. Elephants found in Thailand are dark gray or grayish brown in color and yellow.
The more elephant department was
Stratton Flight of the Kingdom's Ministry of Defence. In those days, the king himself would lead the army into battle, and the art of fighting on elephant back reached such sophisticated heights it became known as Uta hunting. From that day onwards, no Asian warriors have gone to battle on elephant back. No longer do the banners and peacock feathers flutter in the wind. No longer do the heads of nations face each other in direct combat.